You might have used Google a lot, but have you wondered why and how Google search works and how do they rank pages and how are the results shown? So if you do a quick Google search on how Google search works, you will get tons of results and probably you are waiting for something quick, easy to understand and real life example demonstration. So in today's video of Simply Explained, we are going to talk about how Google search works. Whenever you search for something, a term is shown and Google starts fetching all the results. Now these results may vary depending on the term and there are various content on the same keyword. Google has something known as index, which is kind of a library of articles, videos and images. And within few seconds, results will be shown. Now these results may vary because there might be a person whose name ends with lasagna or the recipe of lasagna and the keyword will be the same. So step one is Google tries to analyze the keyword depending on the user. Even if you don't know the keyword or if you spell the keyword wrong, still Google tries to analyze the user and shows all the results that the user might be interested. Google already knows you as a customer and knows what you are looking for. So whenever if you search for something, all results are shown. Now how are these results calculated and how are videos and articles linked and ranked on the first page? Whenever you search for the keyword, Google looks into the article and tries to analyze the article depending on the number of times the keyword is used and the image and what is the image all about and various other things. Google also has something known as spider, which basically goes to a website and goes to all other websites that are linked to the website. So basically backlinking is a thing that Google uses to rank all the articles in the top results. So depending on the content you are looking from and the location you are from, if you are searching for lasagna from Italy, you might be searching for their annual festival. Whereas if you are searching from any other country, you might be searching for an article, recipe or even a video related to lasagna or how to cook lasagna. Now let's come to spam. There are malicious people and malicious activities going on where people usually generate articles and auto-generation of articles is possible. For example, if there is a website called instantlasagnavirus.com and the keyword lasagna recipe is available on the article, Google will try to scan and analyze if the article should rank or not, and obviously Google knows it that the article is a spam. So there are tons of results that you will find on a keyword. It may be a keyword on how Google works or various other things. Google will basically show the results depending on the location of the search, the backlinking and the keywords used and location of the user and personalized results, all of this within few seconds. So that is a lot of processing and Google has been improving itself from a long time. From 1998, Google has changed a lot. And if we talk about how Google ranks and how new keywords are added to the system, basically one out of every 7 search on Google is a new keyword. And in that case, Google has their own team who are not on the payroll, but they are like us and they kind of review the search results. And if there is something that is relevant to the search keyword, they actually review them. Now these people are all around the world and whenever we search and we click on links, we actually improve the system itself. Whenever we search something and go to a website or an article, we come back within few seconds. Google knows that the article is not worth ranking on the first page. So this is how the review system works. So if you are watching a video and you stay long enough till the end of the video will be ranked up because it is kind of a ranking keyword and ranking video. Same goes with all other searches. So whenever you enter a keyword, Google analyzes tons of articles, lakhs and crores of articles, tries to analyze keyword and brings the best possible result for the location for the user within few seconds, not even seconds. Yes, because that is Google. So I guess that's all for this video and this episode of Simply Explained. In case if you want to learn more and if you are interested in technology, then I think you should subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we keep on uploading regular videos on YouTube related to technology. So thanks a lot, subscribe and hit the like button.